found a shiny Zubat in Connecting Cave. I'm recording this right now. Oh shit, this is so much fun. Man. I'll go from left to right.
You are all slutty whores. Look at this ugly looking bitch. Look at that ugly ass face. I see that. <laughs> Look at that ugly ass bitch. Fucking big giant purple hair bitch. Giant ass nose. See, you are not a sexy enough. You are not sexy enough. See, look at that. Remember my character's giving our desk there? Like, what the fuck? What's wrong with you? Oh, look. Hi, Nathan Drake with a beard. Nathan Drake. Oh, look. Nathan Drake with a beard. Yes. Nathan Drake with a beard.
Alright, I'm gonna get a, cut that so we can start this. Ice beam and that one. Oh, fucking confused, really, guy? Yeah, you fucking know. Zuboom. The male on the far right, okay, that's just enough. No, I don't want Seraph, holy shit. That could have been bad. Come on, artillery. They got me down the yellow and took me out. Emulators? I will. Alright, I'm just gonna fucking do that. Really fat. Oh, fuck. Three supersonic slow. There we go. Are we dumb? I wish there was a move that affects like 3 or 4 and not the other one, and you can pick. This is pissing me off. Back to artillery. I swear, if they use supersonic again, I'm so done. Excuse me, she's life, and I don't even care about that move. The way Zubats flail their wings around makes me think they all have fucking, like, super ADHD. Ice beam. The female. Who do that? Fight. Ice beam. The one that's weak. Down the battlefield way too long for my liking. Alright, then there were two. watching me super sonic. Nope, never mind. Fight Ice Beam. The one in the back. There we go. Time to catch. Bag, footballs, use a poke. You know the figure, right? Come on. There we go. Attaboy. Zubat was caught. Alright. Shiny friggin' Zubat. Alright everybody, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next Shiny Encounter video. Stay tuned.